Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Chris George. A lawsuit filed in August accuses hip-hop pioneer Afrika Bambaataa of sexually abusing and prostituting a minor over a four-year period in the early 1990s. In the lawsuit under the New York Child Victims Act and obtained by Rolling Stone, the John Doe victim alleges that from 1991, when the plaintiff was merely 12 years old, to 1995, the plaintiff was repeatedly sexually abused and sex trafficked at the hands of Bambaataa, referred to in the lawsuit by his birth name, Lance Taylor. A representative for Bambaataa did not immediately respond to Rolling Stone's request for comment. The lawsuit also lists Zulu Nation, Universal Zulu Nation, and XYZ Corp as defendants as they allegedly helped to target, groom, and sexually abuse children. Those organizations parted ways with their founder, Bambaataa, in 2016 following another allegation of sexual abuse against the DJ by Ronald Savage, one of his crate boys, the nickname for neighborhood kids who helped haul records for DJs. Other alleged victims stepped forward soon after. In a statement via the source, Zulu Nation said of the new lawsuit, quote, "Nothing has changed since 2016 when these decades ago accusations first surfaced. This is a personal matter for Afrika Bambaataa and his lawyers to deal with and has absolutely nothing to do with the 10 years long UZN DOCA mission, programs, and projects which continue in the revolutionary legacy of both the Black Panther Party and the Young Lords Party to serve the people, body and soul." Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.